Welcome to Robotics Channel. My name is Pujas. Today I made an electric basic car. For making this, I have used two wheels, an electric brick which acts like a mind of a brain of a robot. It has three outboard ports where we should connect motors. It has the BSP board should connect here to computer. From that cable, we download the program. And we have four input ports. Here we are connecting sensors. They give the information to brick. And it also has four buttons and a display. These are servo motors used to movement of the car. NXT is a next generation robot. Now I am going to program it in brick my car to go forward for 5 seconds, backward for 5 seconds. I will show you the demo.
Car will go front and for 5 seconds, backward for 5 seconds. Thank you friends. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share, subscribe.